So for those of you who've been asking about that pizza place we stopped at in the last story, it's called Due Amici, and we tried several different pieces of pizza there, like the lasagna pizza, bacon ranch pizza. Their tomatoes are imported from Italy, and they use that to make their own tomato sauce that they sell at the restaurant. And the whole place has a really cool vibe, atmosphere, and decor. If you haven't been there yet, and you're a pizza lover like myself, you gotta check it out.